All right, well, what a day. We saw a lot of strong storms make their way through the area, and now things are beginning to quiet down for us behind all of this. A few more of those showers will be in place as we head on into the rest of the evening, but for the severe aspect, it looks like we are done with that. A happy Friday evening, everyone. Chief Meteorologist Adam Claiborne here with your website weather update. Well, storms are now heading off over Lake Huron, but not before bringing wind gusts upwards to 70 miles per hour, even some hail outside that we saw upwards to around 2 to maybe 3 inches in diameter. Behind it is going to be more rain for us as we head on into the evening, and we'll see that linger on into tomorrow, but it should be very light and no thunderstorm activity is expected as we head on into tomorrow. For this evening, the showers continue for us. They will be on and off as we head on into tomorrow, starting off very cloudy and then seeing things begin to quiet down as we go on into the evening. Around 6 p.m., seeing skies clear completely for us. We'll keep more of those clear skies in place throughout the night Saturday and on into our Sunday, which looks to be nice, and on into our Monday, looking out for a mostly sunny day with maybe a few clouds around. And Tuesday doesn't look to be any different. But here's a look at tonight. More of those showers and storms in place. Maybe a stronger storm or two right around 7 p.m. But for the most part, it looks like everything will be coming to an end for us throughout the night, except just for more of those light rain showers. Overnight temperatures dipping down into those upper 50s. And on into our day tomorrow. Highs will make their way into the upper 60s and lower 70s. A slight 30% chance of rain as we go into the afternoon hours. Best chances of rain during the morning. Tomorrow night, no rain at all. Mostly clear. Overnight temperatures around those lower 50s. And, well, not much really rain in the forecast as we head over the next few days. So it was good to get the heavy rain today with the storms, but we didn't want the hail to come along with it. That has really done some damage to the crops and to some people's gardens. So hopefully there wasn't too much damage done. But we do see perfect conditions as we head on to Sunday with more of that warmth on the way later on into next week.